when I'm afraid to like us in South Africa. Yeah, lots of people. They yet to realize what unions, trade unions, they're useless, Baba. They are useless. They are the reason. Why things are not working. Consultation after consultation, Baba, of useless people who don't want to work. I mean, Abosatu, they've got every reason why things are not working, why things will not be working, why things are not supposed to work, why things are not supposed to work in the near future, 10 years to come. They are not solution orientated. I hate people who don't have solutions, who are always complaining and moaning. I don't like people like that. I mean, people should roll their sleeves and say, what is it that you can do as parents to make sure that things work? I mean, they are waiting for the government to buy them teachers, PPE or gloves or masks. I mean, these are people who've been earning their salaries for free sitting at home. They can't buy their gloves. Yes, government must provide those things. But if they are not there, what must happen? If they are not there on time, what must happen? Yeah? They don't want to go back to work. They pointed every excuse and reason. That's why Michael Thatcher did away with trade unions. I'm afraid. Abantu abaningi basazobona ukuthi hayi, these bastards, they are not good for nothing. I mean, we are talking about COSATU, the richest union, which has shares in major multinationals like about Prime Media and stuff. They can roll their sleeves, you know, gather resources, buy water, tenga scoops amanzi, tenga labantwana eklasini yakho. You need a government to do that. I mean, uyahola, you've been saving on transport money. Ayi, abutitshera bethu mfethu. Ubezwa noma bakhuluma nge-strike. Sentence construction iyabhedwa. Umuntu wakhona bayambuza, what are you fighting for? NG, maskak. What nonsense is that? Ah, abutitshera bethu mfethu. I must see, but they've got every reason why things are not working. Who's abanye bathi, hey, until all the schools are covered, there should be no school. I mean, at what stage in society have people been equal? We can't all move at the same pace. We can go to Greece, we can go to England. There is no way that people can move at the same speed. If that's the case, then let's follow that logic to the conclusion and say, since now in South Africa, most people are unemployed. Let those who are working quit their jobs. Those who've got cars, give them to Abunya Open, you know, so that you are equal. I mean, if I'm tall, my kid is in private school and he's been studying and the private schools are ready. Are you telling me that no, they mustn't go back to school because they are kids? In Gashoba Shoban, kids who don't have running water. Eh? My kids are ready. Are you saying those who are ahead, they must be dragged back because Abunya Ope boy in Esatu, they've vandalized schools in the township? It's what you're telling me, eh? That is nonsense. It's like if I'm tall, I'm playing soccer, I must cut my feet so that I equal the shorter guy. Yeah, the reasoning Abunya about the radio DJs, commentators, politicians, they must all quit their jobs so that we can all move at the same speed. And it's gonna they are not working. Therefore, we are not moving forward since we don't wanna leave people behind. And I'll be switching V's with a wrist full of cheese. Play it, please. I'm the macaroni with the cheese. Yeah.